lift the chopper up. They're going to land where about roughly where you are.
Six weight plus one, I'm going to be 20 sleep, PDM.
Oh, I'm just going to need you to go ahead and face away.
Use your hands above your head. Okay. Can I ask why I'm being restrained?
Thank you very much,
sir. Oh, we're just going to be taking you over to Mission Road for questioning. You have any weapons or anything on your person?
I have the wrench and a flashlight. You are free to take those if you wish.
Okay, I'm just going to go ahead and quickly pat you down just for weapons, okay?
You're always going to be an LSPD boy, let's be real.
Yeah, true that.
You're one of us.
I'm going to be temporarily taking your flashlight and your wrench, okay?
That's fine.
We're going to go down to Mission Row and have some conversation.
Worst case scenario, you can take him out of the helicopter.
Yeah, yes.
Might be too risky. Tell everyone to
think we're good. Thank
off.
You, gentlemen.
That's not going to work. That thing has glass everywhere.
If you need
tell everyone besides
me,
the pilot to back off.
Alright, I'm going to go back to Tech 2. Or I'll go ahead and help you in. Go ahead and approach the door. Okay.
Thank you, Kelly.
6 weight plus one, but the minute.
Nope. I'm resting.
I'm going to put that seatbelt on you.
Price. Thank you, Miss Price.
You're worrying about the wrong guy right now.
Is that you, Finn? Can I have some representation, please?
Absolutely not. I'm on a mission.
Mr. Beginty, I promise you, I am working on it.
Tick-tock, Kelly Price.
What the fuck?
Let's just go.
Same for you, detective.
Okay. I don't know. What?
250 going back to Tech 2. Mr. Winters, I do appreciate your cooperation.
Yeah, that's a weird place for that.
No, super hand himself in, but no one got rid of the
car. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'll deal with it. I'll take him inside.
They've just opened the door. Thanks.
I'm gonna impound this car.
Thank you.
Alright,
50 dispatch, I'm requesting a state impound. It's gonna be on a, lime green Mitsubishi Lancer license plate Indigo Echo Alpha Tango Alpha Sierra Sierra.
Yo, the distress officer. You head there first? You wanna see where
I'll go? Yeah, go to that. Let's go, Mr. Winters.
If you have somewhere you need to be, you can just uncuff me at the cell and go. I don't mind waiting.
Alright, just so you know, I'm securing your flashlight and your wrench.
That's fine. Perfectly fine. Where am I going?
We're gonna go down here to the end.
Okay.
This one is secure.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Alright, I am gonna leave you here. I'm gonna take off your restraints, sir.
Yes, I'm not gonna.
Do you have food and water?
Yes, I do. Thank you for asking.
Oh shit, I definitely have to go.